Are the doctor's reports confirmed?
Definitely. Says here Mackley Green has suffered a severely cracked third metacarpal in his left hand. Of course, we can cancel the fight indefinitely if you're set on fighting Green.
Hey, it ain't just Green. Now, what about all the time Apollo is invested?
I believe we can find a solution.
Solution, nothing. Now, you better find me another rank contender, and I mean in a flash, Jurgens.
Don't play games with my client. Apollo's already done $1 million worth of publicity, has made contractual obligations with 20 different organizations. He's not going to be embarrassed.
I contacted Ernie Roman's manager. Ernie's fighting in France that same week.
And get me Buddy Shaw. Hell, he's ranked fifth.
Went to California and gained 50 pounds. I get hold of every worthwhile contender, and they all say the same thing. 5 weeks just isn't enough time to get into shape.
Oh, shape nothing, man. They're afraid. Hell, they know everybody in the world's gonna see this fight, and none of them got a prayer whipping me. So they're making excuses so they don't have to be the chump to get whipped in front of the whole civilized world.
All I can say is I'm a good promoter. I've promoted fights in every goddamn country in the world, and I've broken my ass over this one. But I don't know what the hell else to do.
I do. Without a ranked contender, what this fight is going to need is a novelty. This is the land of opportunity, right? So Apollo Creed on January 1st gives a local underdog fighter an opportunity. A snow-white underdog, and I'm going to put his face on this poster with me. And I'll tell you why. Because I'm sentimental. And a lot of other people in this country are just as sentimental, and there's nothing they'd like better than to see Apollo Creed give a local Philadelphia boy a shot at the greatest title in the world on this country's biggest birthday. Now, that's the way I see it. And that's the way it's going to be.
Apollo, I like it. It's very American.
No, Jurgens. It's very smart.
Some more coffee, Mr. Creed.
No, thanks, Shirley. What do you think about Billy Snow?
Fouls.
How about the Big Chuck Smith?
Yeah.
He's too old and dull. Hey, that Bobby Judge, he's a good boy.
No, and I don't feel any heat from that name.
Joe Zack's a good prospect. Exactly what are you looking for, Apollo?
This is what I'm looking for. The Italian Stallion.
Rocky Balboa? Never heard of him.
Look, it's the name, man. The Italian Stallion. The media will eat it up. Now, who discovered America? An Italian, right? What would be better than to get it on with one of his descendants?
He's a southpaw. I don't want you messing around with southpaws, man. They do everything backwards.
Southpaw, nothing. I've dropped him in three. Apollo Creed meets the Italian Stallion. Sounds like a damn monster movie.
Yes, may I help you? Oh, you must be Mr. Rocky Balboa. Mr. Jurgens expecting you. Just a moment. Mr. Rocky Balboa to see you, sir. Fine. Will you please go in, Mr. Balboa?
Can I have that?
Oh, certainly.
Thanks.
Mr. Balboa. How are you?
Hi. George Jurgens. Take a chair, please.
Thanks.
Mr. Balboa.
Call me Rocky. It's
Rocky. Tell me, Rocky, you got any representation? You have a manager?
No, just me.
Oh. Rocky, I've got a proposition I'd like to make to you.
A sparring?
Beg your pardon?
Well, I know you're looking for sparring partners, and I just want to say I'm very available, you know.
I'm sure you are.
Absolutely. Sparring with the champ would be an honor, and you know what, Mr. Jurgens?
What?
I wouldn't take no cheap shots either. I'd really be a good sparring partner, you know.
You don't understand me, Rocky. My proposition's this. Would you be interested in fighting Apollo Creed for the World Heavyweight Championship?
No.
Listen, Rocky. Apollo's seen you fight. He likes you. He wants to fight you.
Well, it's just that you see, I fight in clubs, you know, and I'm really a ham and egg. This guy, he's the best, and it wouldn't be such a good fight, but thank you very much, you know, I appreciate it.
Rocky, do you believe that America is the land of opportunity?
Yeah.
Apollo Creed does, and he's going to prove it to the whole world by giving an unknown a shot at the title. And that unknown is you. He picked you, Rocky. Rocky, it's the chance of a lifetime. You can't pass it by. What do you say?